We've got our activity pack here from Moths to a Flame, and in it there's an activity pack, and one of those is called Clothes Peg Moths. This is my co-producer. This is Zoe.
Hello, my name is Zoe. I made a moth and it's green, red, orange, and also we cut them and then we put a peg on the back and we put on a piece of paper on the peg and then we wait for it to dry and then when it's finished you squeeze the peg on the bottom and then it flaps its wings.